drunk, Steve. I don't remember any of that.
So that makes everything that you said, it's what? Just bullshit, too?
Yes.
Then tell me.
You what?
Love me.
Like, if we were meeting together the first time right now, part of me, I don't know, part of me thinks that we would have made it. Remember the dream I told you about?
You're an idiot, Steve Harrington.
You are beautiful, too, there. It's all true. Every last word.
I love you.
I love you, too.
But I left one part out. It's the most important part.
You're an idiot, Steve Harrington.
You are beautiful, not too rare.
You're there.
I love you.
I love you too.
You've always been there. Like, if we were meeting together the first time right now, part of me, I don't know, part of me thinks that we would have made it.
You don't love me?
It's bullshit.
That was as unambiguous a sign of true love.
Would be the rekindling of some old flames that frankly never should have been snuffed out.
If I were you, I would get her back.
Be careful!
If I were you, I would get her back.
Be careful!
Bull.
You're bull.
No, it's too dangerous. Art, you need...
I would get her back.
Be careful.
This has unambiguous a sign of true love.
Hey! Stay with me, Nancy! Hey!
The Wheeler, right there. She didn't waste a second. Not one second.
Stay with me, Nancy!
She just dove right in.
It's okay, Nancy.
If I were you, I would get her back.
You don't love me?
Scott.
Then tell me.
Tell you what?
Love me.
This guy's unambiguous sign of true love.
It would be the rekindling of some old flames that frankly never should have been snuffed out.
Satellite.
You've always been there.
Spinning on my hand.
dream I told you about?
I always had this dream that I'd have this, like, this really big family. Like, 5-6 kids.
Six?
Yeah, 6 little nuggets.
I left one part out. It's the most important part. You're there.
Right here. Be careful. Careful.
She just dove right in. Now, I don't know what happened between the two. If I were you, I would get her back.
Love me.